I've been tracking the Deckers' movements in Steelport.
So how do we stop these cyber nerds?
Goth cyberpunks.
Excuse me?
The Deckers are part of the goth cyberpunk crowd, not the cyber nerds. Different group altogether. Like confusing a baseball player with a football player.
Right. So stopping them...
We'll have to wait. Get to Smiling Jack's dinner and bring Shaundi. A new problem just came up.
Hey, Shaundi, need you to meet me at Smiling Jack's. Kinsey says something's up.
I'll be waiting there for you.
When you have to rob a bank in order to pay for an apartment in downtown Steelport, one expects the comfort and security such a price should bring. However, several residents in downtown were surprised when a massive stag operation destroyed the penthouse loft on top of their building. Military planes, explosive devices, and enough firepower to occupy a small country were used in this latest example of Stag's fight against gang activity in the city. Commander Cyrus Temple has commented that the operation was a success, though he would not give a statement on any plans to aid the innocent residents affected by the destruction. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Community News.
What's up?
You need to see this.
Fortunately, this exclusive footage has come to light. And with us live, the man responsible, Eddie Killbane Pryor. Thanks for being here, Eddie.
My pleasure, Jane. And please, call me Killbane.
Very well. Killbane, there are some who claim you're a criminal.
No. Jane, my dear, please. The saints are criminals. Call me eccentric, but I'm just an entertainer slash businessman slash philanthropist slash...
We get it.
Where are they?
No idea. They're broadcasting from an undisclosed location.
Well, fucking disclose it!
I might be able to triangulate where they're shooting if you go to the broadcast towers and...
We're on it.
Airborne. That asshole's gonna trash the Saints on air.
Gonna nothing. He's doing it now.
I'm sitting with a man the wrestling community has called the Walking Apocalypse. Is such a moniker intended to frighten your fans as well as your foes?
Not at all. It's an inspiration to all my fans to rise above.
Fuck
the meager
him.
Yeah, don't worry. He's gonna get his.
And what about those that don't share that opinion? Some may call that preying on the weak.
It's the ones who see each person as nothing more.
Talk to me, Kinsey.
I sent you coordinates to several radio towers. Head to the first one and let me know when you've landed.
Before the break, you mentioned the kids you've helped.
Ah, yes. Killbane's Crunch Camp. It's a 2-month summer program that gets kids off the streets and into the ring.
There's been some concern from parent groups.
Well, that's because parents are p***s. Maybe they should focus on a real threat, like the Third Street Saints.
Strong words.
Kids fall down and get hit with steel chairs all the time. I'm just providing a safe environment for this to happen. Meanwhile, parents are fine.
Shit! Deckers are here!
They probably use these antennas for the Decker you sent. Not surprising they need guards.
Next time, a little heads up would be nice.
Use the transmitter I left under the seat. Place one next to the radio antenna, then head to the next tower.
And you think Kinsey's gonna do anything with these transmitters once we're done with Killbane?
Who cares, as long as she isn't bugging my bedroom?
Kinsey would never spy on her own people.
You sure about that?
You're right, the bitch is crazy. These toys from your FBI days?
It's safer you don't know.
What's that even mean?
Well, it probably means that it's safer if you don't know. Look, they work, that's all that matters.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
Ultor's gonna bury it, right?
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
But then what the fuck are their lawyers good for?
Covering up the small shit.
Remind me to get Griffin on the phone later. What are you thinking? Getting the transmitter in place. What?
A broadcasting van. It's where the signal is being sent from.
So they're in the van?
No! Use the laser signal tracker to help me find the broadcast location.
English, Kinsey.
The light on the helicopter! Shine it on the van!
Murder Brawl 31 is your upcoming wrestling event. What do you say to the accusations that it is just legalized killing?
Well, it's entertainment for the masses, nothing more.
But you admit? People do get hurt.
Oh, of course they do. I may be carved out of sacred marble, but occasionally a chip breaks off. If I cry about it, I'll just smooth out the case.
And what of those who died at the event?
Murder Brawl isn't for a week. Jump on a grenade and you have to expect the blast to tear you to meaty, blood-soaked pieces.
There may be children listening.
All right. Kids, don't play with grenades and just put your hands off.
When we come back with Killbane, we'll take a few calls from our listeners.
Great. They're running. We must have spooked them.
Too far.
abandoned office building. Let me send you the location.
Kinsey, hook me up with the station's phone number.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, patching your cell through.
Looks like we have a caller. You're on the air with Killbane. What's your question?
Listen, motherfucker, you know that tape is bullshit.
I'm sorry. Do you have a question for me?
Yeah. What are you gonna do when I tear your fucking eyes out?
Perhaps this has gone just a bit too far.
I'm not sure that's a question either. It sounds more like a threat.
Very astute.
Okay, we need to...
Ooh! Someone talked to a washed-up wrestler, and now they think they can cut a promo!
I'm gonna break it down for you, Eddie.
No one calls me that!
You can hide behind all the luchador bitches you want, but I'ma find you, and when I do, I'ma fucking kill you.
And that's all the time we have. Thank you for your time, Killbane. This has been...
This looks like the place.
Let's do this quietly.
Quietly?
Yeah, that sounds lame. Hey, let's just shoot these motherfuckers!
Okay, that was impressive.
All in the day's work.
I'm aware that you're here.
I bet that reporter knows. Let's ask.
Let's say hello to our old friend Jane.
Been a while. You look good.
Where's that son of a bitch?
He mentioned heading north. You're not after me about the interview, are you?
We're not letting Killbane get away. Back to the roof.
Let's put a bullet in that son of a bitch.
I get you in position.
Just keep it steady so I get a shot.
You got it.
You all right?
I had him.
I know. It's not your fault. Something weird happened. Oh, shit.